your boy, Jens. I ain't no Gen 2 in this, guys. I am cheesing right now. I got some NBA 2K, guys. We go hard at tonight. Ah, dang it, we in Orlando. Right. Okay, we played one game and we beat them by like 40, but I had a real bad game. I had like 4 rebounds. I usually get like 1,000. No, I'm kidding. I average like 8. But I've gotten like 4 triple doubles. I'm on, I don't know. I think I'm on Superstar. I'm not on all the way. Because that crap. Dude, I hate how much the amount! Yeah! I'm not trying to make a bump.
Then it's Anthony, and it's a Flello in at the two-guard spot.
Hey, whip, turn up, whip. And so dude, I hate getting copyrighted. Better turn that off, bro. I'm gonna get copyrighted.
What, Madden Mobile?
Yeah, dude, I get copyrighted so much. They're like, it's just a warning, but next time you do it. And I've done it like 10 times. No! Okay, guys, that was not my fault. I went for a spin move, but he did the wrong thing. There we go. We start out fresh with one rebound, and it's a assist, boy. Guys, I'm being really annoying right now. I'm so sorry about that.
Now you know what I feel like every single day.
Shut up, Brenner. Make me. Brenner, you yell in the band room, and that's so annoying. You're like, this is sponsored. Stuff like that, and everyone's just like, shut up, Noah.
You're
like,
Finn?
Your mom. Miss Finn loves me now, dude. No, I'm like, just because I'm quiet now, she's like, oh, that guy is soccer. And I'm like, wow, Miss Finn, you need to chill. But she doesn't chill. KB got her.
That's cute.
Are you honestly kidding me right now? How is this my fault?
Nobody's even watching. You don't even need to comment.
Dude, Kate, what am I saying?
KV.
Okay, look at this. How is this my fault? That's 100% his fault because he doesn't have his head in the freaking game. I got 2 turnovers. And they shouldn't even be a turnover because I meant to spin, but he did it behind the back when I pushed the spin button. I'm gonna get you a turnover, boy. I've been destroying you. Oh, yeah. Never mind. You reach, I teach
you. You reach, I meet.
What did you just say?
I said you reach, I meet.
Why would you meet?
Because it's meet.
Oh my god. Thank you. I only have 2 assists, guys.
Good for you.
I have 2 of everything but points, it looks like. Oh. Oh, that would have been sick. No. Why are you open? Shut up, Brenner. You're the savior. Right here. Back. Are you serious? Are you serious, Melo? You just want to take all the freaking fame? Oh, get up! That was my fault. Oh, that was a strip by me, got Melo. Melo! Ha.
Says the one who says it says stop.
Pass! Spin when I tell you to!
Oh, there we go.
Spin. That one's good. Never mind, Melo. You can do everything for this team. Gosh, Melo's killing it. How much points do you have? Our team only has 2 points, Bars. Wait, do I have all of our points? Let me see. Points off of me, 9. Points because of me. I have all. I've made all the plays for us. Oh, that's funny. Points responsible for. Shut up, Brenner.
Make me.
This goes on YouTube.
Why?
Ooh! Killer Croc. Once I had like 30,000 comments on him. Like, KB was with me. He could show you. Back, back. Here's Anthony. Spin move for life. Are you serious, Sanders? You take the bucket when you have one? This is so annoying, you bitch. Pass to assist does count as points responsible, right? Dang it. You just got the story, kid. Guys, take the points!
Let's look at the energy stats.
I would have had 6 assists if you didn't pass up open shots. Like, just let it happen, guys. Okay.
Mello,
boom. Take it for yourself for once in your life. Like, see how I just took it?
Target there, that would have pushed the lead to double digits. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Stupid ref. Get out. Ooh! That was so sexy.
Here's Porzingis. Count the bucket coming up. Porzingis has got his first 2 points.
I hate you, man. You can get out of my house.
I can't.
Yes, you can.
It's already 10 o'clock. My friends are probably in bed.
Oh, that was amazing. I didn't think there was any water left. Oh, that was awesome, dude. That was sick. And if any of you guys just saw that, I just witnessed greatness.
You're about to let me beat your ass.
You think you're gonna beat me up, kid?
I will ruin this phone.
Dude, don't.
Why? Who's gonna shot me?
Dude, are you serious?
I will do it.
Dude, I'm gonna beat you
give
up.
Give me a towel. Go get me a towel.
Chill, Christian.
Go put that case back on.
Dude, it's not even that much water, dude. Oh my god. Dude, everything, like... Come on, do that again, kid. And New York, I honestly beat the crap out of you. Freak is in at the point. Anthony out there with Porzingis. Then it's Sanders.
Yeah, it's Young
in at the two. I wasn't even trying to hit you. I threw it back. I want me to actually hit you? Like that?
With a screen on Young. Yeah, I will throw this at that camera.
If you did that, you know how I would kick you out of the house and I would beat you. First, I would punch you really hard.
Well, first, I would block it.
No. You just look away.
Not
you
go up. No.
Do you want to get in a fight, kid? Here, how about on the tramp?
Tomorrow?
I'll fight you on the tramp today.
Tomorrow?
No, dude, it's only 9.
10.
It's 9, bro.
It's 10:04.
Daylight Savings hasn't been on that yet.
Dude, Daylight Savings.
Dude, look, it's 9. I'll even get my iPhone. It's 9, you idiot. My iPhone is smarter than a Samsung. Like,
I'm smarter than your mom.
No, you're not. My mom's a nurse.
Five straight
baskets, Greg. Results. My mom could ace every test without even, like,
she cannot ace that China test.
No, like, all the science tests, she would ace so easily.
The body systems one, for sure. She would get 100%
on every single one, dude. She knows everything.
She doesn't know what's on.
I did not pick my nose, guys. You like Donald Trump? No, racist Mexican.
He's not even Mexican.
I said you are a racist Mexican. You're a Mexican, kid.
I'm not even Mexican.
Dude, KB's Mexican. No, he's not. He's not. He just says he is.
I was like there's no way KB's Mexican.
Like, his mom is 100% white. She just dresses really dark. She puts dark makeup. Like, I've seen dark makeup in her room.
Oh.
Are you serious, game?
From Jack! Let me play.
Bruner, last time you played my career, you got me like a D minus.
No, I will do better.
You don't know how to play, dude.
Yes, I do.
You're the worst 2K player I've ever seen in my life. I could beat you by like 58,000.
Well, I think he had all the space he needed. He just couldn't find the bottom of the net. Ladies and gentlemen, we got a challenge.
I will just. And you can count it. He'll go to the line. That's rage.
No, I'm kidding. Are you messing with that?
Can I see my hat? That's not this is a Yankees, boy. From the land, dude. I'm going to knock you out on the tramp. Yeah, we're meeting out on the tramp after this game. Dude, we should... I would beat you so badly.
No, let's just pat.
That would actually be kind of fun, because I would jump from behind.
Do you want some food? I'm going to go get some Pop-Tarts.
Netflix and Pop-Tarts. Netflix and Pop-Tarts. I'm gonna RKO you on the tramp. It doesn't hurt. Get y'all. I'll push you even harder. Boy. Oh! I'm being so annoying right now. Like, my brain, I'm annoying myself, dude. Because I'm doing the stuff that you do when you're like, boy, 21, my name is Jeff. I hate kids. Get out of here. I'm going to push you down. I'm going to hit your head on that cup back there.
Thank you. Want some Pop-Tarts?
Get your butt out over here and give me some goddamn Pop-Tarts. I'm shooting 100% from the free throw line.
Okay.
And now, let's give you a look at the players who have stood out at taking high percentage shots in the playoffs.
69.1.
That's garbage.
That's 69.1 for shooting percentage?
That's barely more than half.
You think you shoot 5%, dude?
No, I don't. You've never even seen me play.
You're probably the one of the worst basketball players in the grade. No, I'm kidding.
No.
You're like the in the top five.
No, I'm in top 10. Like when I was in third grade, I used to be good.
So who's better than you? Lewis, me, KV, Chase, Cole,
Chase,
Colby.
Chase, I put up.
Chase.
So I go, Lewis?
He's better than me?
I think. In my opinion. People have different opinions. It goes, you're Lewis, then I think.
So Lewis, then me.
Or the other way around. And then KB.
KB, yeah.
I think the only reason.
Maybe Colby after KB. KB would be so trash if he was smaller, dude. Like,
if I were taller, I would be so good.
The only reason KB's good is because he's tall.
And he just gets every single rebound.
It's just the way he was built. Like, I've never seen him work out in his life. He's just naturally strong. Like, if I was just naturally fat and tall like him, I would be like.
Like, most of that stuff in his arms is just like body fat.
Yeah.
So like most of the stuff on my body is just like it's kind of muscle.
This one for three.
Bert.
And that is good. Williams has got himself going there.
I'm going to get some Pop-Tarts.
Okay,
go.
Okay.
And he's been the catalyst all game long.
Turn the UNC game on so we can come down later. I mean, when the offense runs
through him, it's really smooth. Here's Fournier.
Just oh my God, shut up, Christian. Double team.
From deep 3-point range, and it's Freak with the rebound. Freak's got 4 rebounds now tonight. Here's Macklemore, and
it's
a foul called on the shot.
Got him going? It's already going.
Shoot two okay, right are you going to get Pop-Tarts? Freaking idiot. 5-5 in that department. I already have more rebounds than I did the whole last game. That's some garbage. You gonna sum me out, coach?
Carmelo.
Don't blame it on me.
Hey guys, listen up. We're right where we want to be, but we still gotta stay focused. So let's go over some.
Only tough part of this game is gonna be playing just as good a second half as you did a first half. That's the challenge. You were terrific on defense and offense, and I don't want to see a letdown in either spot. If there was a real positive to be found, it was in transition.
4 points, five rebounds, and 8 assists. I need to start scoring now. Netflix and really, no one's gonna pick me up. Did you see that? That's like my shot in this game. Like, I don't even mean to do that. I mean to like stop and shoot, but then he does that weird like pull up thing. It's like real bad, but he makes it every time.
For the second half of basketball, on the court for Orlando.
Get out the way!
Imagine if in basketball you could only pass backwards.
And it's Jordan in at the five, roaming the paint. There's Freak.
Then everyone will get like zero
assists. And like you didn't have to dribble.
If you could just run with it.
You could do so many more moves.
Jordan the screen.
I like the way basketball is though. I wouldn't change anything.
I would.
What'd you change?
Like, I would change like you can just go straight out of high school.
I feel like, no, like actual roles.
Oh, I hate like, I hate traveling and double dribble.
Well, it's because you suck at dribbling. That's the only reason you would hate it.
Well, no, like I've never got caught. Like I've only got caught for like a double dribble once.
That's the worst shot I've taken in my life.
Well, I wish I'd taken him a layup because the left-handed layup was terrible.
You can't make a left-handed layup?
Nope.
Oh my god, you need to get strong, dude.
Unless if I go up like this. If
I go two like hands is not left-handed, dude.
Well, I go like this, like. Outside Jordan. That's left-handed.
Cole can make left-handed shots, dude. It's kind of weird.
He just switched that.
I didn't. He sucks at threes. I did not think he was going to make that. That shot was there for him, and he had to take it.
When he started balling.
2 minutes gone.
Oh, Mitch match. Let it fly from the...
And it's Freak missing.
And this quarter, he has clearly been off the mark.
No good from Peyton. The Knicks leading by 12. Kicks it to Freak. But three.
If I missed that.
And he gets it to go. Freak's got 5 points in the quarter.
And no matter who it is, that points. Kind of D isn't going to get it done.
I don't know why I just started taking random threes. That was a dumb idea.
I would have went.
Oh, there's no water in there anyway.
I would have slapped it and then I would have hit it right.
No way.
Why did you get those shirts?
These are basketball, more than jersey shit. They're sweet. More in.
More, more on.
And dude, these are so comfortable. I love these.
Imagine if I would have went on the team. And a switcher also for New York.
Marvin Williams has checked in for Larry Sanders.
Like he acts like nothing happened last year. Like he didn't even hold a spot for me, even though I wanted to. I asked, my mom even asked him, hey, can you hold a spot for no one on the team? He said, sure, but just not really able to score the basketball.
Out of bounds, how are you that bad at passing when you're passing? You're like, shut up, Christian. Dude, shut the door.
Here's Peyton. He's got seven.
That was the weirdest cough in my life. Then go get some!
No, 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 zero food. There's no popcorn.
I freaking hate you, man. I don't know how my mom went from like zero to. No, 100 to a zero. No, pass! Mello! Stop trying to get all the assists. Alright, he only got 20 points. I'm gonna start scoring. My god. Alright, I'm gonna start scoring.
Take charge.
Charge? That was like 2000. That was 2K15, dude.
That, yeah.
2K16, they let it out.
Charge.
My god, why do I have no energy?
Oh.
Oh my god! I have no freaking energy right now. It's so annoying. I hate this game.
And so here is New York.
But I cannot live without it. That makes no sense.
Setting the floor for the Knicks.
Ooh! Got him. Got him. Got him. Got him. Can I have this game
enough
to
No,
you can't.
Change in his game compared to what we saw in the first half. I mean, he's scoring with a lot of confidence now.
We can do a game against each other. I'll be rocking with my boys, 76ers. And you can do whatever team.
And I'll be Timberwolves.
No, do the best team.
No,
in the
I'll
NBA.
Be the Timberwolves.
No.
No, I want to be the Timberwolves.
No, be the best team in the NBA. Be the Warriors, and I'm going to be the 76ers. Let's do it.
No.
Oh, my God.
I don't like playing as Warriors, because it just gets boring. It's making it.
Ooh, it's because I'm going to school you.
Well, I just don't like shooting threes all the time.
Well, they're not just a three-point team.
Just no slowing down for free.
Most of them.
Draymond Green, Harrison Barnes, Andrew Iguodala. Dunk City right there. You know what,
Andre Iguodala.
I don't freaking give a crap, man.
Really?
If he has a weird name, then I'm not going to pronounce it right, okay?
You pronounce Andrew Bogut, you say Andrew Bott.
I've never said Andrew Bott in my life.
Yes, you have last year when you were playing basketball.
Andrew Bott.
Andrew
Bott. That's not cool at all.
Andrew is my brother.
You better shut up. You don't got a brother named Andrew. You have a brother named Drew. Is his real name Ashley Andrew?
Yeah.
That is sad.
We call him Drew. Because Andrew takes too long to pronounce.
That is honestly sad.
Like Daniel. That's his literal brand. Call
him Defensively, they play well, people still call him Daniel. Energy, and the steals we've
seen are a result of that like saying Caden, that takes way too long.
Well, it's because you say Cavens.
I say Cavens.
Oh.
Yeah, Cavens.
Cole says Cavens.
No, he says Cavens.
No,
I hear
he says Cavens. He says like that, and then everyone's like Cavens Lawrence. He's got a weird name.
I call him Lawrence.
Like LA. LA to the PDR, we be riding to the Hoagie Cheese Steaks. I'll be riding through the six for my Hoagie Key Steaks. Kitty Hogan is my B-mate.
And one. They get it again.
Why was I trying to dunk it on? Here's Jordan. My player is honestly so dumb. Okay, we're gonna. We need one more assist. Okay. Well, I need to drop. Okay, I tried. I tried, guys. Oh, I know what to do. I know what to do with that pick.
That was a lucky shot at that.
No, it's 2K, man. Just take contested threes and you're making
them. Oh, yeah, remember 2K? Yeah, he
was
giving up a lot of size in that particular
matchup. 63 fist! That just ruined everything.
That ruined 2K.
That ruined everything.
No, baseline cheese ruined everything.
Baseline cheese is still in this game. Kristaps! Are you drunk? He looks like a... Are you
remember
fucking serious?
Remember the backboard cheese?
Yes. No! No! You garbage can! You suck the fucking... No! Dude, coach took me out! One, I was about to get a triple-double!
Block it.
Now, here's Fry. So no problem for New York as they get the win. And this win puts them squarely...
Freaking hate my coach, man.
Mom. All the momentum on what a good game. Would be in fantastic shape right now. If they
can capitalize on this victory... I was one assist away from a triple-double. You mean a double-double? Shut up. This one is in the books. I don't get how you can think so fast. Are you? Can, yeah. This is Kevin
Harlan. You don't get how to think so fast?
Yes. Wait, how do you just come up with stuff? I just can't do that. Shut up before I beat. I'm taking you to the trap and we're gonna RKO each other. I promise it doesn't hurt. Let's go.
No.
It's not even cold out there. Just let me RKO you.
Oh.
2K Sports post-game show.
Mommy.
Welcome back, Ernie Johnson, along with Shaq.
It's going down in the DM.